Hello, I want to do this one for every old guitar player that's going to sit on a bar stool tonight in some bar, restaurant, coffee house, and try and earn his living with just him and that guitar, with no one to back him up but a cold bottle of beer and an occasional free shot of whiskey. This one's an old song from Kris Kristofferson called To Beat the Devil. It was winter time in Nashville, down on Music City Road. And I was looking for a place to get myself out of the cold, to warm the frozen feeling that was eating at my soul, and keep the chilly winds off of my guitar. Well, my thirsty wanted whiskey, my hunger needed beans. But it had been a month of paydays since I heard that eagle scream. So with a stomach full of empty and a pocket full of dreams, I left my pride and stepped inside a bar. Actually, you could call it a tavern. Cigarette smoke to the ceiling, sawdust on the floor, friendly shouts. Well, I saw there was just one old man sitting at the bar. In the mirror I could see him checking me and my guitar. He turned and he smiled and he said, "Come up here, boy, show us what you are." I said, "I'm dry." He bought me a beer. He looked at me and my guitar and he said, "It's a tough life, ain't it?" I just looked at him and he said, "You ain't making any money, are you?" I said, "You've been reading my mail?" He just smiled and said, "Let me see that guitar, boy. I got something you ought to hear." And then he laid it on me. If you waste your time talking to people who don't listen to things that you are saying, hoping someone's gonna hear, and if you should die explaining how things they complain about are things they could be changing, hoping someone's gonna care. There were other lonely singers in a world turned deaf and blind, who were crucified for what they tried to show. And their voices have been scattered by the swirling winds of time, for the truth remains no one. Man was a stranger, but I'd heard his song before, back when failure had me locked out on the wrong side of the door, where no one stood behind me but my shadow on the floor. And lonesome was more than a state of mind. You see, the devil, he haunts the hungry man, and if you don't want to join him, well, I ain't saying I beat the devil, but I drank his beer for nothing. Then I stole his song. And you can still hear me singing to people who don't listen to things that I am saying, praying someone's gonna hear. And I guess I'll die explaining how things they complain about are things they could be changing, hoping someone's gonna. I was born a lonely singer and I'm bound to die the same, but I gotta feed a hunger, it's in my soul. And if I never have a nickel, I'll never die ashamed, cause I don't believe that no one wants to know. Get a chance, go out and listen to one of these guys. You might hear something you'd never heard on the radio before and enjoy it. As always, thanks for listening.